important invention, you argued.
But paper is hard to make.
But it is an important invention.
Yes.
It's probably made differently back then.
In the year 105 AD, a man by the name of Kahilun dipped a screen into a barrel of mashed up pulp made from rice straw and tree shavings soaking in water. When the screen was raised, it had a layer of wet mush that was pressed and dried after the screen was raised.